Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to find the email address associated with your Twitter account. While Twitter makes it easy to stay up to speed on current events, follow breaking news, stalk famous people, and even follow friends, it does not make it easy to see what email address is associated with your Twitter account. Knowing your email address is important, as it's required to change your password. Additionally, if you have the feature enabled where other users can search for you based on your email address, that's how some people will find you. You can find the email address associated with your Twitter account through the Me part of the Twitter mobile app. Step 1. Open the Twitter app. You'll arrive at the home page for your account. Step 2. Tap Me along the bottom of the screen. Your Twitter account appears. Step 3. Tap the settings icon that appears to the right of your profile image. The settings icon looks like a gray gear. A context menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Select Settings and Privacy. The Settings and Privacy window opens. Step 5. Tap Account. The account screen associated with your profile appears. Step 6. Choose Email. The Add Email screen appears. Your current email address appears in the Current section at the top of the window.